Yo, what's up guys? Chase the Bro here, and welcome back to another Elden Ring build video.
Whoopsies, apologies for that. Quality content like that isn't allowed here on this channel, so please forgive me for that. Anyway, let's get right into today's fucking nonsense, where I finally try Invasions. As you can see, I fucking suck at them. So as per the title, after all these hours and experience and PvE, I finally put myself to the test by wasting 20 hours of my life trying out invasions, as I wanted to see how well I'd do, as this is honestly something I've never properly attempted since the game came out in 2022. But enough backstory. What am I using for this? A very boring fucking level 100 strength build. Why? Because this is a fresh save, and if you aren't familiar with this channel, I generally despise meta bullshit. So I wanted to see if I could defeat some hosts with this basic shit. For the weapons, we have the Iron Greatsword with Impaling Thrust. The Iron Cleaver with Spinning Slash. And occasionally we use some other shit for situations that we needed it. Now the reason I went with Impaling Thrust is due to this excellent combo that can be performed when using a heavy attack right after Impaling Thrust. Occasionally I swap to the Iron Cleaver to try roll catching with the Spinning Slash and its running charged attack. Armor, as always, is purely for fashion with the Raging Wolf set and Vike set. For everything else, I use these talismans. I have no fucking idea how well they perform in PvP. We just went with it. Same goes for the physic. I use these tears to boost defense and for light rolls, as I'm a fucking coward in this shit. Now, this video has been broken down into three chapters for your convenience. Chapter 1 is Quickfire Invasions, which is a collection of fast wins or fails I recorded while evading. And yes, I will be showing my fuck-ups in this. The next chapter is Extended Invasions. These are a collection of longer fights, with some of the more boring moments sped up occasionally. And then for the final chapter, we have a review. Here I'll just brain dump all my experience with invasions and just provide a summary of what I think of them in comparison to PvE and also Colosseum Duals, which I have a little bit of experience in. I know PvP shit isn't for everyone, but I appreciate you tuning in and I hope you enjoy.
Hey!
So what are my thoughts on invasions? I think they are fun as fuck, seriously. Unlike PvE, there is nothing predictable about them. Every time you invade, you have no idea what you'll be facing, who you'll come across, or where you'll be placed in the world. All these unknowns makes each experience relatively unique and exciting almost every time. It's challenging, frustrating, but I had so much more fun compared to Colosseum Duals, as there's so many different tactics you need to apply to successfully defeat the host. However, and as to no one's surprise, the one thing I really couldn't stand is the brain dead meta garbage that plagues online play in this video game. As someone who values role playing as the most important aspect of this game, it's so disappointing that a majority of the player base lacks any creative ability, and they just use the same broken shit over and over again because it's effective. It lacks character, and after your 15th invasion to Moonvale or Rivers of Blood spamming, shit gets fucking old really fast. But all up, personal playstyle preferences aside, invading is lame and boring shit like this made for some seriously fun and entertaining moments. And I'll definitely continue to participate in invasions from time to time. So if you made it through the whole video, I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you next time.